Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I am Pratham and I made another game. So let's go there. Okay, it's on edit. So this is the game. Okay. So you have to click. So it just called catch odd number. So what you have to do in this game, you have to click on the odd number to get a point. And if you click on the even number, you lose a point. So I'll just start it. So I'm gonna click on this, the odd number. Okay. Kids. Okay. So now let's check this reset button. It'll just reset the score and these numbers to zero. Okay. Yeah. Okay. So now it gets set to zero. Now I'm gonna try the stop, but the stop doesn't work. I made no code for it. So now let's go to view code and let's see the code. So on the start, it says var even n equals 0. So that means you're gonna set this. So you're gonna create this new variable even n and set it to 0. Do that the same for the odd n, but set it to 1. And also do the same for the score and set it to 0. Okay, so on event start b click. So that means when the start button is clicked, it will do all the code inside here. So it will make a time loop for 1500 milliseconds or 1500 milliseconds, which is 1.5 seconds. So it will repeat all of this after 1.5 seconds and then keep on doing that. So it will set odd n to odd n plus 2. Since the odd n is 1, so 1 plus 2 is 3, which is also an odd number, plus 2 is 5, which is also an odd number, and so on. So it can never become an even number. And even n, it equals even n plus 2. So even n is 0, and 0 plus 2 is 2, which is even. That plus 2 is 4, that plus 2 is 6. And 6 is also even number, 4 is an even number, and all of those are even numbers. So that never becomes an odd number. So then after that, it will set number odd num, odd n. So it will set this number odd n and show it on this odd num label. And do the same for the even num. So the even n variable on the even num label. So, and then it will set the position of the odd num and even num labels to a random position in like this range on the screen. So, it shouldn't overlap on the buttons or the title and the score. And all that. And when this odd num is clicked, so when on event odd num click, it will set the score to score plus 1. Score equals score plus 1. It will set this number score. So it will set the variable score and it will show it on the score value. You can see the ID is score value. And then when this even num is clicked, it will set the score to score minus 1 and then set number score value, the score value to score. And on the event reset B, reset B is this, reset B. That reset button is reset B, and then so it will just set even n to 0, even n to 0, and then odd n to 1 and score to 0, like at the start. It will do the same. So I'm gonna run and it will do all of that. So like if you try doing it on the start, when you run, without clicking on the start button, if you try it, nothing will happen because all of the code is inside this onEvent start B click. Okay. So that was my project. I've shared the link of the project in the description. Don't forget to like and share this video. Don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell icon. See you soon.